reminded by the autumn of a long-lost love, and she is only solaced by her memories.